Hey everyone, welcome back to Let's Shoot. Today we're diving into something super relatable, the daily routine of a student. Whether you're in high school, college, or just trying to stay on top of things, we've got some awesome tips to keep your day running smoothly. So grab your coffee, tea, or whatever fuels you, and let's get started. Let's kick things off with tip number one, start your day early. Getting up early gives you a head start on your day. Aim to wake up at least an hour before you need to leave for school. This extra time can be used for a healthy breakfast, a quick workout, or some quiet reading. A good breakfast fuels your brain and body, setting you up for a productive day. Think of it as your brain's morning coffee. Tip number two, plan your day. Having a plan helps you stay organized and focused. Use a planner or digital app to map out your day. Include class times, study sessions, extracurricular activities, and downtime. Seeing everything laid out can help you manage your time better. Don't forget to set some goals for the day, whether it's finishing a project or getting some extra study time in. Next up, tip number three, stay active. Incorporate some physical activity into your routine. It could be a morning jog, an afternoon gym session, or even a quick walk during lunch. Exercise boosts your mood and energy levels, helping you stay sharp throughout the day. Staying active doesn't just keep you fit, it also keeps your mind fresh and ready to tackle any challenges that come your way. Tip number four, prioritize your tasks. Not all tasks are created equal. Use the Eisenhower matrix to prioritize your tasks based on urgency and importance. Focus on the most important and urgent tasks first. This way, you won't be stressed about last-minute deadlines. Tackle those high-priority tasks when you're most alert and leave less critical work for later in the day. Tip number five, wind down before bed. At the end of the day, it's important to wind down. Avoid screens at least an hour before bed, as they can interfere with your sleep. Instead, read a book, do some light stretching, or practice mindfulness. A good night's sleep is crucial for a productive day ahead. Aim for 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep. And there you have it, a simple yet effective daily routine to keep you on track and make the most out of your day. Remember, it's all about balance and finding what works best for you. If you found this video informative, don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update from our channel. Have an amazing day and see you next time.